This is Washington State University. But what is it anyway? What are we talking about when we say WSU or Washington State or all the other titles referring to the Evergreen State's land-grant university?
And in the fall, when the air turns crisp, the leaves turn gold, the sun shines bright on the blue hills, you get the spirit. This is Cougar Country.
Signals called, all man in motion going through to the right side, handoff, wings out to the right five, touchdown Washington State! Throws right side, intercepted, this picked off, the Cougars win the Apple Cup, and there's a mob scene on the field.
The short kick by John Trout, it bounces away, Kevin Scott fumbles the football, it's going to be recovered by Kevin Thomason, all the way down to the Stanford 5-yard line, and Washington State right back with a football.
Harper back to front of us. No! Keeping
the football! Quick chase! The
40,
the 45, the 50! They go to the 30, the 20, the 10! Quick chase! Touchdown Cougars! Unbelievable!
As offense, receivers and running backs know where they're going.
First and 10 for the Cougars.
Screen pass out to the right-hand side, and they'll run that down the right side now.
Still has the football after the play fake, going into the end zone. Watch Davis or Bobo. Touchdown, Washington State! Phillip Bobo with the catch. Only 14% of third-down conversions against the Cougars are turned around, and Ronnie Childs is going to run into the end zone. Washington State's defense has done it again.
Leaps straight back, steps up, throws, nice catch, into the openness, McKenzie four, at the 10, the 5, touchdown!
Cougar fans, the players, the coaches celebrate on the field here at Husky Stadium, the Cougars win it.
Gesser throws left into the end zone. Man there, touchdown, woo! Washington State. Wow. Cougars score.
One play left. He's under center. Fights it. Clock shows time has run out.
Washington State Cougars are going back to the Rose Bowl.
The Washington State Cougars to the Rose
Bowl. Jason Gesser, the game he had.
Beautifully set up by Washington State. They've got a swagger,
they
folks.
They come here with a record of 10-2.
Michael Lux is turning into his program to Keen Williams. 26-4. And there's the end zone.
Gets it off to Skate, the tight end. Ball comes loose. Picked up by Washington State. And he'll take it into the red zone.
Signals ball to the snap. Back to pass. Throw long down the right side. Caught. Touchdown, Washington State.
We have 2 seconds to go. It's over. Washington State wins. The Cougars are the Holiday Bowl champions. 28-20 over fifth-ranked Texas.
To Harrison. Harrison has a first down. This is going to be a race at the 40, at the 30. He's got one man to beat. Cuts outside. And he is down. Jerome Harrison. So that touchdown, Cougar. Oh, bounce out of there. Buy some time. Just throw it as far as he can. Gets to the end zone. And he jumped off. And Harrison has a touchdown.
Cougars. Spilling these pants.
Harrison. We go.
Look out, Brink has to unload. He's got a man wide open. Touchdown, Cougars. Gibson with the score.
This is Vince. Vince going to get a gap. Look out.
We are ready. Over the ball, Zach Emmert snap. Spot. There's the kick. Long and high. End over end. He's good. The Cougars win it.
We are Washington State University.